have here.
Have you ever just liked the way you looked or wanted to change something about yourself, no matter the consequence? I mean, who hasn't wanted to look like one of the actors or somebody that you see on TV or in movies? Or how about even a Barbie? In 2012, surgeons performed 14.6 million cosmetic procedures on Americans and performed only 5.6 million reconstructive procedures. With using cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries, a lot of negative effects and addiction can arise. After reading numerous articles and doing research on cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries, I want to share with you the good and the bad. Throughout the speech, I will touch on three main points. What actually is cosmetic and reconstructive surgery, and what surgeries are classified in each group. 10 common mistakes that occur as a result of cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries. And stories about mishaps resulting from different types of plastic surgeries. So should cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries be offered to everyone, or just those who need it, such as those with congenital disformities, which is birth defects, or those who have developed deformities as a result of accidents, infections, diseases, and aging? In today's society, people are so self-conscious that they are willing to do almost anything to change their dislikes about themselves. Plastic surgery is split into two branches, cosmetic and reconstructive surgery. Reconstructive surgery is used by people of all ages to be performed on abnormal structures of the body caused by birth defects, developmental abnormalities, trauma or injury, infection, tumors, or disease. It is generally performed to improve the function, as said by eMedicineHealth.com. Cosmetic surgery changes, restores, or enhances a person's appearance. And common reconstructive procedures are burn wounds, lacerations, growths, aging problems, such as drooping or redundant eyelids. Since the main purpose is to provide a better or easier life, insurance usually covers the cost of the surgeries. Common cosmetic procedures are Botox injections, filler injections, laser hair removal, teeth whitening, nose jobs, breast enlargements or reductions, liposuction, and tummy tucks. And because these surgeries are done for appearance, insurance typically doesn't cover the cost. There are 10 common mistakes that often occur according to Total Beauty. Mistake 1 is bad scarring. Because each surgeon doesn't know how the person's going to react, and the darker skin you have, the more likely your scarring is to be worse. Second is not checking the doctor's credentials close enough before the procedure, because any doctor can say that they can perform a surgery, but only certain ones are actually board certified. Mistake 3 is if getting liposuction, the fat that they remove doesn't come back in the same area, it'll move to someplace else in the body. The 4th mistake is just because someone has a mishap with procedure, it doesn't mean everyone will or that the doctor that did it is bad. It's just how everybody responds differently to the surgery. Mistake 5 is trusting everything you read, because many people are getting surgeries done by people who might not be qualified to be doing those procedures. Mistake 6 is lying about whether you smoke, because many plastic surgeons won't operate on you if you are a smoker. Mistake 7 is not telling your doctor about the supplements you are taking, because supplements affect the body's reactions to anesthesia. Mistake 8 is if going for surgeons with a lower price, it should be a sign to you that the surgeon might be bad or trying to get business in, but people still go to them and then are mad about their results. Mistake 9 is not realizing the effect of getting a bad plastic surgery job fixed, and it's most likely going to be more painful the second time you have to get the surgery done. And mistake 10 is letting others besides plastic surgeons give your Botox injections and then not having the results out the way you want it to. Many people use plastic surgeries as a way to continue to look youthful as they age. Jocelyn Wilkinson, she's also known as Catwoman, because she spent $4 million on plastic surgeries to make herself look like a cat, because her husband got a divorce up there, and he really liked cats, and so she thought if she made herself look like a cat, then he would like her. Hang Myo-kyu is a famous plastic surgeon addiction victim from Korea. She was so addicted to plastic surgery, she would go to like plastic surgeons, and they would tell her that they wouldn't do any more plastic surgeries on her. Then she finally found one that would give her silicone injections to do herself. And after she ran out of those, she put cooking oil in her face, and it made it like swell up and look really nasty. And then she had to get surgeries to make it go back to normal, but still has like scarring on it today. Why go to all the work of paying for cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries if it's just to enhance how you look for no particular reason and for results that might not last? Throughout this speech, I talked to you about three main points: what cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries are and different kinds, 10 common mistakes that happen with cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries, and 2 stories of mishaps that occurred because of some form of plastic surgery. Cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries can cause negative effects and addiction and possibly mental or physical damage. Cosmetic and reconstructive surgeries should only be available for those that are using it for a medical purpose and should be banned from those using it for looks. Who wants to pay thousands, even millions of dollars to turn themselves into a plastic Barbie? Medicine should not be used just to make a profit. It should be used to help those with burns, birth defects, and even war injuries, because true beauty is what's on the inside.